It's the one time that just points our finger and says, this is your mistake. And it says, your mistake is that you don't know the scriptures nor the power of God. Underline that. Those are two mistakes. And Jephthah made three. These are two. The power of God and the scriptures. Today we are introducing the power of God. Hallelujah. Today we are introducing the power of God. Because if you don't understand the power, then you won't understand prayer. Tuko pamoja. If you don't get power, you won't get prayer.